Good morning, guys. Van Wyck, northbound right now, not the place to be. We have a crash here right near the boulevard. Left lane is blocked here. Heavy delays building back past the LIE. Speaking of the LIE, you can see the westbound delays here backing up past the Van Wyck. And, of course, all the way down to the cruise line. A little further out, as far as the Van Wyck further out, near the Whitestone, blocked at bridges. They're in good shape right now. The Gowanus is starting to slow down right in this area, back to 38th Street, right up to the Brooklyn Metairie Tunnel. Setting there, that overnight construction has been lifted. In the meantime, the Brooklyn and Manhattan Williamsburg bridges are in good shape as well. And checking in out of the crossbox, a live look here near the Bronx and the Parkway, and yeah, traffic westbound is starting to crawl here at 617. And if I were you, I'd get out of your house very quickly to try to beat this, because you know that crossbox, and it happens a little bit later throughout the morning. Not good. All things that just talk and rolls are in effect today, citywide, and it is another good lock of Thursday, so use mask guns if you can. Back to the studio.
Lock alert, okay, Jill.